Tell me about...
Tony was such a nice guy.
Tell me about Tony. When did you first meet him?
He was a lot more of a climber than we realized. But when we first contacted him, we assumed he'd be someone we had to teach along the way. But he was doing all right by himself.